Y'all swap meets. Is it just me or do LA swap meets got shit that nobody else got? Nigga, I walked into swap meet, I looked up. I was thinking to myself, now I know Nike don't make no curtains. Shit. I bought my first pair of skinny jeans in LA. And I hate them motherfuckers. Don't you wear, ain't no nigga pants supposed to be like this. Every time you talk, your ass touch you. How you doing? Everything good? Shit. But this is the worst place to go to. Any of y'all been in jail in LA? I can't go to jail. I sleep in my mouth open. My cellmate would have been the happiest nigga on the planet. You tired of me? I wake up in the morning dreaming about sausages. That would be my jail name. Hey, sausages awake? Hell no. Almost went to jail last time I came here. Cop pulled me and my boy over. He pulled me over. He said, license and registration. I said, there you go. He went, I didn't tell you to talk. So I handed him my license, right? He said, is this your car? I went, yeah. He went, you just gonna keep on talking. That ain't shit. He went to the other side of the car, saw my homie, and went like this. He said, what you hit me for? He said, that's what when you get down the street, you won't say, I wish he'd hit me like that. Yeah. Some of y'all know the police, huh? Women looking good in here, weaves all soft. Y'all must be using baby ponies out here in LA, huh? That's good. I'll say no weed. My girl is bald headed. She gonna wash her hair with a teardrop. She went, some of y'all laughing. Some of y'all got a wig and a weave, huh? Any Mexicans in the house? Where are my Mexican people at? That's it? Usually there's 10,000 of y'all somewhere. I love Mexicans. Y'all got it worse than black people. Niggas, we go to jail. Y'all get deported. They was talking to my homeboy in Mexican. He said, what's your name? He said, where you from? He went, well, what's your name? He said, Bakersfield. Well, where are you from? Bakersfield. Y'all know Mexicans. Shit. And we got all kind of people in here. We got like Mexican, black, white. Well, any other races in here?
Salvadorian.
Elsa, we don't give a fuck about no Salvadorian. Nobody got no corn, no nothing in here. Fuck that. Glad we got some new black people on TV now. We're starting to get more black superheroes now. Don't y'all like that? Clap for that. My son came up to me and said, Daddy, how come there's no black superheroes? I said, shit, I don't know. The only color superhero we got is the Incredible Hulk. And he green. But we all know the Incredible Hulk couldn't have been no nigga. Because his powers are, every time he's mad, he turns into the Hulk. Nigga would have been the Hulk every day. Girl, period, late. Nobody laughing at the club? Y'all better wake the fuck up. But I'm glad y'all came here because only it was 5 fucking minutes. I can't even bust a nut in that time. But thank y'all for listening to Tom's Notes.